Oh, hello everyone. So I'm gonna be working a little bit more on the Dream Build Play game. Dream Build Play game. There's a few things I want to add. One is being more levels. Two, get the leaderboards working. And three, the Xbox Live integration. So I'll need to make sure that I can control everything by controller. I know in the past the controller doesn't work quite right with the Unity UI components, which is unfortunate. So yeah, hopefully get that wrapped up tonight or tomorrow and submit it to the store, hopefully Tuesday or Wednesday. First thing I need to do is add more levels, which is fairly easy. It's just trying to be creative, come up with different level formats. Open. Projects. Let's grab level 0. So file, save as level 3. I need to put the little ball on the outline there. Level manager. So I want, this is actually 18, 19, 20. two slots at the very bottom. Then I'll never be able to get through. So this is level 3. Let's go into level interesting. So you don't assign a level on automatically. Resources. This could be moving. Oh, there's no way those are getting through. So I really need empty water. This is interesting. Can I shoot one directly? I need to fix the ball. It needs to go down further. So. just move this one over by. This way I can't just shoot it directly down in there. Get balls remaining. That was better than zero. So why is get balls remaining returning a different value? There's a ball holder. Get balls remaining. Balls. A list of balls. just has zero balls. So, add red ball. Oh, am I not set? Oh, but I'm not adding it. No, I am adding it. Balls add to B. This is interesting. Maybe I should do away with the ball list. I'm really not sure. Hello, Farberries 21. I'm thinking I should do away with the concept of the ball list. Seems like it's a little bit redundant because I'm already setting the ball parent to the ball holder. And but it does keep them in order. Sure, why? Where's my slot machine? Script. Ball holder. Add blue ball, add ball, red ball, add yellow ball. Set ball. So it's almost like the game is over, there's no more balls, then the slot machine is running, and then the slot machine tries to add balls back after it thinks the game is over. So really what I need to do to fix all this, I need to, in my check game over, check game over. I need to do if get balls remaining is greater than zero, or game object, but this is bad because it's going to, but this is a short circuit, so as long as there's balls remaining, it won't do this. Find object of type, slot machine. So if there's no balls, then it's going to do this every frame. I think that should fix it. Not the most efficient code. Like I found out in my last game, calling game object find every frame. Not a good thing to do. Really need to add Xbox controls. It's almost like you gotta be on this side. Why does it always go toward this side? Well, it kinda went that side. I got zero balls. So I need the case where I have zero balls. I need zero balls and hit the slot machine. So the slot machine comes out after I have zero balls left. Okay, I'm gonna fix these things next. I don't know if I want leaderboard on this. I do want the next level to play again. So what I'm gonna do, I already have these buttons made for my other game. I'm not gonna recreate buttons. Why my Zoom isn't working here. Oh. Why isn't my... There, that works. Oh, I'm in ISO. There we go. I was in ISO metric view. Actually, I'm going to make a new folder. Create sprites. I'm going to move this Xbox over the sprites. Okay. Quad. So the main canvas I want to have next level button. So next level will be A. Can I just drag it in like that? Will that make it a sprite? Oh well. Let's set this 0, 0. Scale 1. Why don't I see it? Are you going 2D? What is my 2D view? If I just do UI image, that comes up fine. Image, A button, fine. What is the original size? /128. That's close enough. Next level is A. Play again. We'll make that X. This is like 130. Like this one, 130. So we need to go into, is it on main canvas? What handles level not perfect. That's a bad name, right? almost need like a menu script. Keep it separate from this. Call this game menu. Just put it on the main canvas. Level manager. If LM is null, then LM gets game object dot find object of type level manager. Level manager. If LM dot is game over. Project settings input. Always if input dot get but a but then LM dot play again. Go back here, play again button. LM play again. Save. ISFP's actually free. Okay, now we're in this. So I should have one ball. Even though it didn't update the balls. Did I not draw? So, ball holder. Add blue ball, add red ball, add yellow ball. Now I need to update the display. Level manager. Update score display? Ball. Get the score. Update score display. So we're adding a ball, so we need to update the display to show the updated score. And I could have done it where it just updates the score on every frame. But I figured this would be a little bit more efficient, so I did. Find that tweet I tweeted out. Twitter. From Gotek Grad Xbox. Thank you.
should be zero. Button is zero. So this is the X button is two.
should do B for quit. Go back to GIMP, or let me go to Sprite. Going the wrong way.
sprites. B button icon almost looks like an error. Take out this enter your name. So
title menu load game. See, I had a separate title menu right here, which maybe should have been what I did for the other one. Which is what I did for the other one, just was on the game menu object. B button. The B button is pressed. Load title. I want to go back to the game. Scenes, game, save. And add game menu. Trade empty. This is 0-0. Let's call this game menu. So make this separate from the thing. Delete this. Then I want to drag scripts. Game menu. That's the problem. You're holding the button down. Like if I'm holding it down right now. So I need to change get button down. I should probably put a little bit of delay in there just in case somebody has like a turbo pad or something. So don't shoot them all out. I'm gonna hold A. So close to a perfect. So now it's not doing anything until I let go and press A again. Thank you. everything's looking pretty good. I'm still thinking this is a little bit too difficult.
Do a few more levels.
this is it. Actually, this would be a little bit more fun. I like this level. Maybe remove every other one of these. so this is a little bit better. Seems like there should still be a little bit more going on. And I can't just like shoot straight down into goal. Maybe make it so you have to hit a couple up here.
We'll be right back.
Thing about it is, like, after you get the perfect, there's really not much else to do. Wow. I should give the player, like, bonus points for every unused ball after the game's over. there needs to be more stuff going on. And not too many places you can, like right there, I can shoot it and go all the way down and not hit anything. I don't like that. Over and pressed the home button. Pushed it all the way through. And now I have so these need to be a little bit closer. Thank you. Okay, so I got that one. We'll be right back. might be too easy. Okay, I think this is getting close to being done. I'll probably come back a little bit later, maybe tomorrow. And get running on Xbox One. But I think that I can play completely by controller now, which is really nice. Oops. go ahead and set level back to zero. Okay, I need a break. I think I got a lot done. So, thanks everyone for watching.